champion of hope is to know that I am part of this movement in the context of parent leadership. You know, I'm a Detroiter. I was born and raised in Detroit, and I've made it my life, it's my lifestyle to advocate for Detroiters. Without education, you know, we will never really level the playing grounds of these children with more affluent populations, and we're so behind on that. And so I'm an advocate for children to have that opportunity and for parents to have that opportunity.